We're so glad to have each and every one of you here with us. If you are visiting, we especially want to welcome you and are grateful that you come to be with us at Enoch Creek Church today. We had a great day in the Lord this morning, and I am excited about tonight as we have our what I call an in-house gospel sing. We're so excited about all these folks that are going to be singing specials tonight, and we're going to glorify the Lord in song. And so I'm excited about that tonight, and I hope that you are too. And as we get started this evening, before we go to the Lord in prayer, I want to again make a few announcements. I want to remind you of this. We've got this in our bulletin to have a happy and a safe 4th of July, and I hope all of you do. And I also will announce this, if anybody is interested, Lake Park, right here in Lake Park, last night they canceled the fireworks due to rain, but they have fireworks in Lake Park tonight starting at 9:30. And if you've ever been to the ones in Lake Park, they are twice as good as the ones in Valdosta. So if you get a chance tonight, I'm not knocking Valdosta, Lord, I'm not saying that, but they're just awesome. They really do a great job. So I encourage you to go out and tonight, if you have the opportunity, they start at 9:30 in Lake Park. I said I'd announce that for them. Also, I want to say this. Remember to bring in our baby bottles and our call to care items. Today's the last day. We're going to get that stuff back. For some reason, if you did not get the baby bottle in with change for options now, let me know, and you can drop it off this week, whatever the case may be. But we want to get that to them. We want to get those back this week. Also, Vacation Bible School. There are a few things that I need to announce about that. They told me that I have been neglecting to say, I've been missing, so I want to stress a few things. Vacation Bible School kicks off next Sunday night. Next Sunday night, there will be no normal 6 p.m. service. There is no 6 p.m. service next Sunday night because Vacation Bible School starts at 7 and it will run to 9 p.m. and it will go through the entire week to Thursday. Then Friday at 7 p.m. we will have a what we call it our end of the week bash. With food, with games outside, water slides, bounce houses, and all that. So please come and be with us for Vacation Bible School. They told me, Sister Laura Lee told me, if you would, remember this, you can go ahead and register your kids for Vacation Bible School online. You can do it on our website, and you can do it through Facebook, right? And we like to do that, to get them checked in so we have some information about them. She's telling me to stress that tonight. She doesn't stress me out at all, but sometimes. But she told me to stress that to register, to get the kids registered online, please. And it just helps us to have some numbers ahead of time. And also, Sister Laney said, if anybody has canned food, empty cans, right? Empty soup cans or corn, whatever the case may be. If y'all eat a lot of soup at home, amen, bring in those empty cans for Vacation Bible School. I haven't been announcing that. She asked, please announce that. We need empty cans. Clean, too, amen. She said clean empty cans for Vacation Bible School. But please be in prayer for that as we get ready to minister to all of these children. And this is not just for any creek. This is for any children, toddlers, I think, all the way up through middle school, anyone in this community or anyone in this area. So if you know somebody, please bring them, let them know about our Vacation Bible School. We would love to have them. Amen. I believe that's all of my announcements at this time. And we're going to go to the Lord in prayer. I'm going to invite you to stand up with us all over the house. And we're going to go to the Lord in prayer and get started. Brother Wayne, open us in prayer, would you?
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you, God, for this day you've given us, Lord, for this time to come in and worship you in song, Father. I pray right now, God, that an atmosphere of worship would just settle on this place, Father, and that our hearts and our minds would just give you glory for everything you've done in our lives and what you're going to do. We thank you for Jesus. In his name we pray, and everybody said,
amen.
Give the Lord a hand clap. Hallelujah. This is going to help all our singers warm up their vocal cords right now.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship his holy name.
excited tonight about this, about all of these great singers tonight that are going to come and worship the Lord in this special worship and special song. And so tonight, to start us off, Sister Sheila and I. Come on, sister.
Shed your blood for his holy. Thank you.
your day. You said, don't let you didn't want to go after him.
Truth is, I'm Tony. I can't hear the change in the music, and that's why I can't sing the music. I'm sorry.
Sing the way God bless you.
The Lord says, stand up, Paul, and dry up your tears. You must preach my gospel for many long years. I'll send you to Damascus, a street that's called straight. There you
Amen.
Amen.
Here we go.
Amen. Sometimes I think I'm in control.
if you know he'll take you through the fire again. Amen. That ain't just for one, but that's for all of us in here tonight. Amen. He'll take you through again. We can look back and we can see his faithfulness and his goodness. How many of you, God has brought through in more than one occasion? He brought through the trials of life. Amen. And you can be reminded tonight, he's still faithful. Amen. He's still able. As Sister sang tonight, he's a great big God, isn't he, Sister Ann? Amen. All right, y'all worship with Sister Haley tonight as she's going to come and sing for us. Sing big now.
Thank you.
our worship with him. Thank you, Jay. How many of you, it is well with your soul? Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Want to make it well, then let go. Amen. What that song said. Let it go. Let God have control in that situation and know that He is faithful. Know that He's too wise to make a mistake. Amen.
Amen.
All right, Brother Austin. Go ahead. Her one of her grandmothers. grandpa was here, Tony, so I said, oh, she's done a great job. She said, yeah, that girl's all about some singing. So I bet he gets a lot of that at home, they do. So y'all worship with Miss Grace unless she blesses us in some.
And the whisper of love, and the Lord. Church. the nurse of glass. She's sleeping like a rock. My name on her wrist, wear tiny pink socks. She's got my nose, she's got her mama's eyes. My brand new baby girl, she's a miracle. I saw God today.
Oh, and I'm
Brother Rodney. Amen. Done an awesome job. Y'all give him and Brother Vince another hand.
This song is, you know, you look around and see Jesus and everybody, but you don't think about it. So, I got in my police stance and I'm saying it, so I'm going to sing it for you. But... there's a homeless shelter down on Main. Kids get more than just their time. Ain't that just like Jesus? There's a stranger stepping up to help a single mom who's barely getting by. That's just like Jesus. Red, yellow, black, and white don't matter when you're looking through his eyes.
Yeah.
Loving your neighbor just comes natural when just like Jesus. The teacher goes the extra mile for a kid who's all given up on the line. Ain't that just like Jesus? He comes together to pray for peace by candlelight. Man, ain't that just like Jesus? Red, yellow, black, and white don't matter when you're looking through his eyes. Loving your neighbor just comes natural when you're living for the blind. Ain't that just like Jesus? Forgiveness for the black is all there is. Loving people through the just like Jesus.
Thank you, Brother Clint. Appreciate all of that good singing tonight. We got one more. It's going to be on the panel. Yeah, come on. We got such a crystal. One more young lady. bunch tonight. Amen. And we're glorifying and we're going to honor him tonight. We're going to sing that. Let's sing the verse right there again. Sing the verse, the chorus, and let's do the bridge together tonight and close this service tonight. Come on, let us all worship that breath.
All the time.
God is good. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Would you give everybody in here a big old hand? tonight. Thank you for that good man, that wonderful congregational singing. Amen. What a blessing tonight to be in the house of the Lord. If you're visiting with us and you don't have a home church, we would love to have you with us at Enoch Creek anytime. Amen. And just so you know, all of you that sang tonight, I've got a good list, Brother Tim, for our choir right there that you can get up on the phone.
I'm checking it twice.
And checking it twice for Sunday morning. Amen. Y'all done a great job. We're going to be dismissed in a word of prayer. I will remind you before we pray, there are fireworks in Lake Park at 9:30 if you want to go see them. But let's pray real quick, amen. Why don't you do this? Just grab somebody's hand right there beside you or make contact with them real quick as we close this service in prayer this evening. Amen. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we come before you tonight in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, Lord. And we are so grateful and thankful to be in your house tonight, Lord. We are so grateful and honored to be here and to lift up praises in unto you, Lord. And so, Father, now, as we come to the end of this service, we can't thank you enough for, Lord, the encouragement we received, the blessing of our hearts, oh God. And I pray, oh Lord, that it also has blessed your heart tonight. And Father, I pray for every person in this church. I pray for those that are downtrodden, the burden, the heavy laden, Lord. Lord, those that may be struggling tonight, Lord, I just pray that this has given them some encouragement and strength as they face another week, God, that they are reminded, Lord, that let nothing hinder their praise, God, love God, no matter the circumstances, no matter what's going on in their life, don't let anything hinder their praise because you're worthy of it all, Lord. We thank you, Jesus, and we bless your name. And everybody say it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.